caught probably the most beautiful trout ever. Let's release it. There we go.